William and Kate wish Meghan a very happy birthday in a sweet Instagram post as they continue to quash rumors of a feud. Prince William and Kate wished the Duchess of Sussex a happy birthday today as she turned 38. Taking to their Kensington Royal Instagram account, the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge shared a picture of the four of them as Sandringham on Christmas Day 2018. Alongside the snap, they wrote, "Wishing a very happy birthday to the Duchess of Sussex today." The birthday wish from the Kensington Royal Instagram account comes as the Sussexes and the Cambridges appear to be continuing their efforts to put rumors of a rift behind them. According to new reports, Kate was a great support to Meghan before she welcomed her firstborn with Harry, 34, and wanted to ensure she felt welcome in the family. The two women have put on an increasingly united front in the ongoing face of rift rumors, appearing together at Wimbledon this month, and attending the polo together with their children in recent weeks. The two duchesses were pictured supporting William and Harry together at a charity polo match, with George, Charlotte, Louis and Archie seen playing together for the first time. In July, Meghan and Kate, along with Pippa Middleton, visited Wimbledon to watch the tennis together, laughing and giggling as they sat in the royal box. Rumors of a royal rift between the Sussexes and the Cambridges began swirling after news emerged that Meghan and Harry would move away from Kensington Palace to make their home 25 miles away from the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge in Windsor, last year. There were claims that Kate became emotional following Princess Charlotte's bridesmaid's dress fitting, ahead of Meghan and Harry's wedding in last May, as well as suggestions the pair had clashed over staff. However, royal insiders insisted at the time that there has been no falling out between the Cambridges and the Sussexes, but admitted the pair are very different people. Despite the rumors, the post from the Cambridges was dubbed a class act and a fitting gesture by those commenting. One person said, "Fitting gesture, well done Team Cambridge. Oh my, five of the most spectacularly marvelous human beings. What's not to love?" This came after Prince Harry led the tributes to his wife as he wished Meghan Markle happy birthday in a sweet message to the Sussex Royal Instagram account. Harry, 34, took to social media this morning to thank Meghan for joining him on this journey. The Duke and Duchess of Sussex are thought to be celebrating at Balmoral with the Queen, and their little boy Archie. Posting a picture of Meghan and Tonga from their first international tour together in October, he wrote, "Happy birthday to my amazing wife. Thank you for joining me on this adventure, love, H." Prince Harry shared the note with the couple's 9.2 million followers on Instagram early this morning. It quickly amassed over 90,000 likes in just under 20 minutes, with hundreds of followers sending their birthday wishes. One of those sharing their love with the Duchess was best friend and former stylist Jessica Mulroney, who was quick to post a comment on the Sussex Royal Instagram. Jessica, who is believed to have become close to Meghan after meeting while the former actress worked on Suits, posted, "Happy birthday beautiful." The photograph shared by Harry was taken during the couple's royal tour of Tonga last October. It captured the moment that the couple attended the unveiling of the Queen's Commonwealth canopy at Tupou College. Meghan paired the A-customized bold blue dress by American designer Veronica Beard with a light blue pair of trainers. The three-week tour of Australia, New Zealand, Fiji and Tonga was their first major international trip. It was shortly after the tour began in Australia that the couple announced they were expecting baby Sussex. The Duchess of Sussex is thought to be celebrating her special day at Balmoral today, and according to reports the Queen will advise her on how to navigate the tricky world of PR. The Queen, 93, along with the Duke and Duchess of Cornwall, is said to be particularly fond of Meghan, who recently welcomed Archie with Prince Harry, and is keen for her to avoid any further PR blunders. The trip would be Meghan and Archie's first trip to the Scottish castle, and the invite from the monarch is said to be a great honor. Speaking to The Sun, royal expert Phil Dampier said, "This might be a good opportunity to have, not an assessment of her, but a quiet chat away from the madding crowds as to how she thinks it is going. I think in quiet moments and quiet walks up by the river the Queen might have a few words of advice for her. I'm sure there must be things where she perhaps thinks things could be done better, so I'm sure she would give her some advice, especially if she asks for it." The expert added that Charles, Camilla and the Queen are very fond of Meghan, and find her engaging and intelligent. This follows reports that the Queen is keen to give Meghan a thoughtful present, and that the catering team will bake a cake to mark the special occasion with the monarch's great-grandson present. The Queen, and since they wed, Prince Philip, has spent every summer at Balmoral Castle since her childhood, and it is said to be her favorite home.